What's up, YouTube? This is Pug Dio, and today I'm going to be reacting to J-Lo and Shakira perform at the Super Bowl 2020. Don't know who's playing, but I know it's the 49ers and the Chiefs, something like that. I don't pay attention to football. But so let's get into this video because I want to see how they're going to do. I want to see if they slay. I want to see how they're going to move. So let's get into it right now. Okay. Period. Give me Cora. She looks so good. She looks so good, y'all, and she's 43. Period. I want to see how her and, like, Jennifer is gonna do, like, together. She sounds great too. Guys, I'm probably not even gonna be talking that much because I'm like so hypnotized. Yeah, I know what I mean when you like really enjoying something, you just like watching it, you're not even wanting to say too much. Okay, she got the rope. Okay. Gonna run up the rope. Oh, her body, them abs. She looks so good. Wait, hold on. She run that bad money. Period, y'all know I like bad money. Infidel. Whoa. Y'all heard that? She said, oh, period. She feeling it. She is feeling it. Period. I know y'all see the background dancers. They're playing the trombone. don't know what instrument that is. They playing it and dancing. Like, period. This is her biggest song right here. Oh shit. Well, y'all know she ain't lip syncing or nothing, period. She sounds great, she looks great. Hey. I love how diverse her, like, dancers are and everything. Like, you don't just see, like, one race or one side of it. Okay, J-Lo! J-Lo was so good. Kitty girl. She 50 but moving better than these 20-year-olds. Look. Yo, they're having such a good time. The background dancers is killing me. Okay. To all those people who say I can't sing, there you go, I gave y'all a nice note, period. She did that right there. What is this? Another ad. You have so many ads in this performance. I'm like, Lord, this video gonna be so much editing. She on the pole. Period. She on the pole now and everything. Oh my God, babe. Let's go. Oh my God, J-Lo is so smooth, y'all. The Super Bowl is so Miami, like, it's literally so Miami. Who's the little, is that her daughter? I know she had a daughter. I don't know if that's her daughter, though. I don't think they're that old. I don't think so. I don't know. Period. Yeah, yeah. Y'all, these background dances. J-Lo, oh my God. They killed that performance. Like, I'm really not gonna talk too much in this video because it's already long as hell, but they killed that. I loved everything pretty much about it. I did not see any wrongs into it. But if you like this video, comment down more videos you would like me to do and subscribe to this video. Give it a big thumbs up and thank you for watching.